So Brad Nix is the actually has a doctorate in piano performance, and he is the head of the piano department at Sterling College in Sterling, Kansas, which is in the middle of nowhere, but I've been there. And Mark Clark, who wrote the music to this, is actually the head of choral activities at Sterling College. And so I don't know if you know the Savior Teach Me. It's actually an old children's hymn. Probably you'll recognize the lyrics when you start singing it, but Mark wrote the tune, and Brad set this, and I remember him coming to Kansas City in my office, and we worked on this very song. So I want to just point out a couple things. Can you just give me an F chord? So on the chorus, which is on page 3, there's lots of syncopation, but it happens exactly the same way every single time. So, Savior, teach me day by day, and that'll be a train wreck unless you're really precise with your singers right away. So you may even want to, even though this is kind of simple, do a rhythmic speaking rehearsal before you even have them sing. All right, so let's see if we can nail it the first time. And we're going to do this with the piano. One. Two and three, ladies. With a heart, but by prompt to serve and follow thee. Good. Guys, please join us. Here we go. Savior, teach me. Okay, so let's stop. Day by day is wrong. Day by day, the day's got to be early. Okay, let's do Savior, teach me. One, two, and sing. Savior, teach me. Day by day, good. Love, sweet lesson, same thing, to obey. Great. First love me. Great job. Ever knew that joy will be. Day by day, love, sweet lesson, to obey, sweet music, loving Him who first loved me. Day by day, nice and big, here we go. Real big now. Recognize that text from your childhood, maybe? It would work perfectly for like a children's emphasis education.